So, hi there. Support your immune system. So,
protective plans, full line of products from toothpaste, hand sanitizer.
Where's the toothpaste?
Here's the toothpaste.
You buy like
this one is fantastic. I have receding gums, the gum lines. It was really, really painful for me at the dentist's office. So I started using this and for 3 months, went to my dental appointment, no pain whatsoever. Had another cleaning a few months later, no pain whatsoever. It's amazing.
There's a mouthwash as well. The mouthwash is right here.
This is the Dottera Immune
Protective and Refreshing Non-Alcohol Base. So here we have a hand sanitizer.
How can we try the hand sanitizer?
Absolutely. This one is kind of cool. Rub your hands together. It's fast drying. No alcohol.
It's good.
So there's also a beadlet.
What's that?
It is a drop of the essential oil in a beadlet form. So easy to take. You're welcome to try one of these.
Like, is this a can? What's this?
It's just a drop gel towel.
So I need to put it in my mouth.
Take it. Off, it dissolves. It's yes. Strong. Like having an oil in your mouth. But you can swallow it if you want to. You know, the other thing that I use the oil for a lot is, well, every day always, a couple drops in my
water. Yeah, for the On Guard. But On Guard is good for
your immune system. It protects your immunity. So if you have it in a diffuser, then everyone in the room is protected. But I love this if I'm going to get, if I have some little beginning of a sore throat, to put
sanitizing. Especially for the kids, it's good.
Yes. But just 3 or 4 drops in a cup of warm water with a little honey. I take it down. My sore throat is just completely gone. No cold.
Oh, I like that.
They're more of a
You could use it as a cough drop, although if you really have something where it's more of a bronchial thing or you're congested, I would go with breathe. And breathe is that blend that really opens you up. But this is really nice for the kids because it's sweet.
Sweet.
Children like this like candy. So it's an easy way for them to take it and they don't mind.
Oh, awesome.
But I wouldn't have a child bite into this. I wouldn't have a child bite into the beadlet. It's very strong. I wouldn't have them bite into it. They can swallow it.
Okay. Thank you.